What's up, Columbia Phys Ed? Welcome to your Wednesday workout. I'm back. That's right. Good to see you guys again. Today we have our amazing workout guest. We also have special guest Mr. Lombardi with us today. As always, Mr. Hosley and Mrs. Conti. And we're going to get started with our warm-up, and then we'll walk you guys through the workout, okay? These guys are going to do two rounds of butt kicks, reverse lunges, and then they're going to do inchworm walkouts, okay? So you guys get ready, get your water, turn your music up, and follow along. Here we go. Let's go. We're doing 10 reps of each and then moving on to the next exercise. Once these guys are done, reverse lunges coming up.
There's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Inchworm walkouts. You want to keep your core engaged. Walk out all the way to an extended plank and then walk your hands back in so you feel that stretch in your hamstring. If you want, you can add a push-up at the top to get in that extra added work. Nice job, folks. Good work. Remember, take this at your own pace. This is your warm-up. Make sure everything is stretched out and ready to go. Getting their knee all the way to the ground. You can take this as quick as you want or as slow as you need to. 10 total reps, so you're looking for 5 each side. Starting to feel that burn. When you're doing your inchworms, notice how their legs are mostly straight. You only want to go to your range of motion. Okay, so walk your hands all the way out. And then as you're walking back in, if your knees start to bend, that's where you stop. Excellent work. Finishing up that second round. And then we're going to grab a sip of water if we need. And then get right into that demo of our workout today. Okay. So what we have for you guys today is going to be 5 exercises as normal. Then we're going to go 30 seconds on with 15 seconds in between. And we're going 2 times through. Okay, we're gonna draw our attention over to Mrs. Conti. She's gonna do our first exercise of the workout. It's gonna be a squat to press. So notice she's gonna use a band for this exercise. She's gonna put both feet in the band. She's gonna twist her wrist upward and then she's gonna squat and press up to the top, making a nice, fluid, even motion. She's gonna flow those reps, squat all the way down 90 degrees, press up to the top and controlling that band. If you need to or you don't have a band at home, you can always do this just body weight and we'll show you some modifications throughout the workout. Okay, next up, we have plank jacks. Demonstrated by Mr. Hiles, you're gonna get down into that plank on your forearms, okay? You're gonna jack those legs out all the way, right back in, keeping your core nice and tight, engaging the entire time. Okay, if this is too difficult, we'll show you some modifications throughout as well. Okay, third exercise, we have a kickstand RDL. This is gonna be focusing on your hamstrings and your glutes. So you're gonna isolate one leg. You'll notice that Mr. Lombardi has one leg forward. One leg is slightly back with a nice little bend in the knee. He's going to hinge at the hips, pressing his glutes all the way back to the wall and just letting the weight slide down to the front of his legs. If he turns sideways, we can get a better look at this and notice how his hips just push back and hinge. He's not actually squatting down. This will focus, again, on the hamstrings and your posterior chain. Excellent job, Mr. Lombardi. We're also gonna have you do our next exercise, exercise number 4, a push-up to prone press. So, hands are shoulder-width apart, we're gonna drive down to the push-up, and we're gonna extend the arms all the way out in front of our body for that prone press, okay? He's resting his body all the way down on his stomach, and then bringing those arms all the way up above his head for that prone press. Excellent job. Lastly, we have our 5th exercise. It's gonna be a skater hop to a mountain climber. So Mr. House is gonna do a skater hop on each leg and then drop it down to 10 mountain climbers. Once he does 10, he's gonna jump back up, skater hop to the one side, skater hop to the other side, and then right back down to those 10 mountain climbers, but we'll do more in the workout. Excellent. Okay. So again, we're going 30 seconds on, 10 seconds in between, two times through. Are you guys ready? I hope so. Are you guys ready? Woo! All right, let's get this party started.
Shoulders. 10 seconds left. 5, 4,
is an excellent total body workout. If you take a look, Mr. Labardi's activating his deltoids, core, and getting cardio, okay? Excellent job. Remember, abs are made in the winter, not the summer, guys. Along with good nutrition. One leg. I apologize. I forgot to tell you guys in the beginning, the first round should have been all one leg. Now the second round is going to be the other leg. So these guys did their opposite leg in the first round. So we're going to do the full 30 seconds on the second leg. Feeling that stretch in your hamstring, really hinging at the hips and pushing your glutes back. Three. Workout. Hope you got your sweat on. We'll see you next time.